What's up, TJS fam? It's the J Show with two eyes and thick thighs, and here another video. So today, yesterday, we're gonna be reacting to Grand Funk Railroad and the song's Inside Looking Out. 1969, excuse me. So this request is for Whipke. Thank you so much for supporting the J Show. It means so much. So I already have the video pulled up and I have my handy dandy headphones. So I'm about to go ahead and start screen recording. And 3, 2, 1. And I'm about to go ahead and push play now.
I'm sitting here lonely like a broken man. I serve my time doing the best I can. Walls and bars, they surround me. But I don't want no sympathy. On my mind and hands.
Okay, I gotta say, hold on, let me rewind a little bit. They sound phenomenal. I'm just like, okay, y'all better sing. Ooh, and then he got his whole chest out. He already trying to tease people. I'm just like, let me go ahead and keep it going.
Work again. Pain and blisters on my mind and hands. Work all day making up a nickel bags and a... You're feeding me, you're driving me wild. I feel a happy like a newborn child. Now when my time is up, you wait and see. These walls and bars won't keep that stuff.
Thank you.
me. I make it feel real good. Just watch and see.
It's all right. Let me go ahead and stop screen recording. Let me make sure. Is this the actual? Oh, yep, it is. First of all, boy, let me tell y'all, don't get me wrong. I'm not sleeping on the guitar player because the guitar player was handling the business. But y'all, the drummer was just killing the game. The drummer, the bass, the beat, everything was just on point. And I say this all the time in bands, or, you know what I mean? Like, the drummer is the foundation, because that's what pretty much, like, the bass is usually what helps carry everything out. And he was doing his thing. The singer was like, oh, I was like, okay, you better go ahead and sing. And then even the drummer kind of joined in. I'm like, all right, I hear you back there. And the guitar, it was so many things. Then he came out blowing. I'm like, what's going on? It was so much stuff happening all at the same time. I was just like, whoa. Honestly, it was like an explosion of awesomeness. I don't know if that probably sounds stupid or if that makes sense, but I'm just like, you know, it's like an explosion. Like, God, it was, if they had a such thing as a musicgasm, I think that's what I just had. It literally just was really good. The only thing I was kind of like jumping back and forth. So listening to the song, I was wondering in my mind, I was kind of trying to, what's this on my eyelash? What's this? Anyways, in my mind, I guess I was trying to, like, figure out if it was referring to him, like, him and, like, you know, wanting weed, like, smoking, or if it was referring to a woman because of, well, he was saying like it, stuff make him feel good. I'm like, okay, that could be weak. But then after that, when he said he want to make them feel good, I was like, oh, he's talking about a woman. So that was the only thing where my mind was kind of hopping back and forth on. It was just too crazy. They literally rocked out. Hell, it said this is 1969. Lord, man, I tell you, sometimes I think I'm in the wrong era. Because, but then again, I would never have this opportunity to be able to hear stuff with y'all. But still, I'm like, dang, you know, it's not really music like that no more today. You know, you just hear the same old, and it's like nobody want to keep hearing the same old, you know. So it just seemed like it had a better variety in this time, and that's, you know, especially from like stuff I heard. It seemed like the variety was way better. You know, me only being 26, like I was born in the 90s, so it's like. I thought the 90s was something. This is dang jack compared to what y'all had. Dang. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. Thank you, Whipkey. This was literally like a musicgasm. I don't know if that's such a thing, but I guess I just invented a word, whatever. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and push the bell notification. This way, you guys will be updated another video, okay? Make sure y'all stay with the grand fuck. All right. Be not a part of Teacher Ass Fam. You the uncle people over there. Don't be with them. Be with us. Also, what's I trying to say? Oh, if you guys would like to get some merches listed up below, and if you guys want to send me a letter or some mail, my address is going to be on the screen. Also, if you guys just want to talk to me outside of YouTube, click in the description box below. There's links to all of my social media, so if you talk to me, I definitely do talk back. I am just like, I'm not going to lie. That was just like so good. That kind of just made my day. It was just, man, that was an experience, I tell you. I forgot what I was going to say again. Oh, yeah. I did want to bring to your attention, I do have two other channels. I'm going to go ahead and just pop them on the screen. If you guys could go ahead and check it out, it would mean so much. But, yeah, thank you guys so much, and I love you all, and I'll see you next time. Happy holidays.